My name is Peter Lawford. I'm from Dublin. I'm working in car sales. I'm 39 now. I first noticed my hair loss at around the age of 28 or 29. Anytime I was out at night and there was a light shine on my head or anything like that, you could see through my hair. So it was starting to get quite thin, and at that age I wasn't too comfortable with having thin hair on top. I reckon I was too young to have thin hair. So that's when I decided to look into getting a transplant of some sort. I approached HRBR. My options were at the time to get either FUE or FUT. I chose to go with FUE instead of FUT because it's a less invasive procedure. There's very minimal scarring. On the day of the operation, I came in here at 8 o'clock in the morning, got my medication. Then I went in and had my head shaved, and then they removed all the donor follicles in one session. They're taken out one by one, so they'd pick just the back of my head because there was enough follicles to take from there. Then you get a lunch break, and then after lunch they implanted the donor follicles. Even during the operation I could feel what was being done, but it wasn't painful. It was slightly uncomfortable at certain points, but very few points were uncomfortable. And there was no pain afterwards at all. My head felt a little bit tight, but not in any way sore. When I went home, I was surprised that I could see where they implanted the hairs, and I was impressed with how uninvasive it was to the donor area. There was little red dots on the back of my head, and I had to spray my head with water for 3 days afterwards, but by 2 days later, I was able to go into work, and the dots on the back of my head were that small that nobody noticed. I'm delighted with the result. People are just starting to say to me, you're looking younger by the day, and that type of thing, but they can't actually put their finger on what's different about you. That's the nice thing about it. Nobody sees you walking down the street and says you had a hair transplant. It's a very natural look, and even when people know you had it done, it doesn't look obvious to them, but they know you look fresher. I did talk to my family about getting it done, and they were all supportive of me getting it done. I spoke to a few of my friends, not all of them, and they were all happy to see me get it done as well. There's still a lot of my friends that don't know I've had it done, but they will now.